Sorry that I fucked up. Now we go through it again where I